Hey everyone, welcome to week three. My name is Chris Martinez, and today we'll be going over detect, mitigate, and respond.
You're adding different layers and different phases to make sure it captures every angle of your attack.
It's a little bit broader, but network exploits. WAF is exploits specifically for web applications.
It's really easy to see that there's a skills gap in students coming out of college. It's really easy to be able to say that the problem is just in theory and not that they're getting hands-on experience. ReliaQuest is taking a unique approach into that and putting our actions where our words are.
RQ Labs is a wonderful program. It's a four-week immersive program that allows us to take someone who has a high interest in cybersecurity and give them the understanding and the foundational knowledge to see what it takes to be an analyst.
One of the biggest appeals about RQ Labs is that we use some of the best cybersecurity solutions in the world that not many people will be able to have access to publicly. And not only do they get to use the solutions, but they get training from the experts who use it every single day.
When you think URL filtering, those are typically associated with firewalls. Proxies are generally their own technology.
As far as like any technical knowledge, I knew nothing of Linux. I didn't know any type of detection or mitigation methods, and now coming in, I feel like I know significantly more than I did.
So you actually have a strong commitment, not only in people, but in resources that ReliaQuest owns, operates, and supports. And those resources are being offered on site, and that is extremely rare. And it allows for a more co-creation environment.
All right, welcome everybody.
What you guys did over the last, you know, X amount of weeks is so special.
Having the actual engineers who do this on a daily basis there with you, right, teaching you from what they know, it's not just textbook knowledge anymore. Now it's, this is what we deal with every single day, and this is how to approach it.
The fact that the program is free to the student and the quality of the training has made it well worth it, very attractive to any participant in the program.
Working with ReliaQuest, we made the program challenging by design. It allows students to actually work in the cybersecurity environment. This is truly a win-win-win. Working with ReliaQuest, it's a win for our students, it's a win for ReliaQuest, and it's a win for this industry in search of students who can fill this skills gap in this high-paced, high-growth industry.
What I love about it is that we are feeding high-quality individuals into the workforce that are going to be equipped with the skills they need to be able to go into an entry-level security analyst, security engineer role, or something else, maybe threat intelligence, who knows what you're passionate about. But you guys have taken the first step in doing that. And for that, you guys should give yourselves a round of applause. It's exciting.